What's your new book about?
It's about the powerlessness of being in love and how it devours the insides of a person like a deadly virus.
Another comedy?
Yeah.
Will you have another fit if I ask you how it ends?
I don't know how it ends.
How can you write a story if you don't know how it ends?
Because I know the characters, and they tell me where the story goes.
Interesting.
You're gonna do it?
Yes.
Great! Okay, read me back what we've got so far.
The summer of Adam Shipley's sabbatical from Andover. Maybe if you had a year, you know. The summer of Adam Shipley's sabbatical from Andover was in, and then any four-digit number gets you a complete sentence.
Yeah, but not a particularly good one.
How about summer of Adam Shipley's sabbatical from Andover was really hot?
What's that noise?
What noise?
That high-pitched ringing sound, kind of like... I think I may be getting a brain tumor, because that's one of the early signs.
Okay, how about you shorten it? Adam Shipley took a sabbatical, period.
No, see, look. You want the first sentence to set the tone, to grab the reader and take them into the story. Call me Ishmael, right? It was the best of times, it was the worst of times. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Do you see why I can't begin? The giants that have gone before me. Does it seem foggy in here? There's this haze, and I think the tumor could be spreading to my occipital lobe.
I have to go.
It's only 7 o'clock.
I know, these last 5 hours have just flown by.
Will you be back tomorrow morning?
I can't see why.
What do you mean?
Okay, well, here's what I've been figuring. You've got exactly 8 words so far. Since a type page is 350 words, that's roughly 6 weeks per page, with 1 week off for Christmas, 2 weeks summer vacation. 300 pages would take approximately 37 years, which quite frankly is a little more than I'm willing to allocate to this project.